Going back to the days of the invention of double entry with Luca Pacioli, how big a deal is blockchain going to be?
I think blockchain's as big as double entry. And the reason I think that is, it's the first time we brought guaranteed authentication to the process of recording transactions in American or in business worldwide. The ability to have guaranteed points of truth that you know you can count on, we've never had anywhere, ever. And the ability to have that really is going to change the way we handle a test, I think. If I had to guess who it's going to impact most, it's going to be those firms who are doing some audit work for medium and a little larger size companies, and they're just going to lose out to the guys sitting in the top 100 tier, if you will, let alone the big four, because all of them are going to be using it. All of them are going to be looking at that as a classic, probably the most important part of the audit plan. In other words, the audit plan is going to be built around the level at which the company is using blockchain today and working with the systems people at the client to get better implementation of other pieces of their subsystems put on the chain that aren't on it today.